As what if some don't believe? Shall the unbelief of some cause the faith of God to be without effect? God forbid, yea, let God be true and every man a liar. And so whether no one else believes, I know it to be real because it's real inside of me. And so Jesus means everything. He's simply our lives. And whether up or whether down, whether in season or not a season, he still remains the fact. And that's my life.
How do you talk with him every day?
How do we talk with him? Wow. In every way, really. With your heart. You just sit. Sometimes I just sit and just think about his goodness. And I talk to him that way. Just, I'm so thankful for his keeping power. You know, not only did he come into my life, but he stayed. And he's always there. And just thinking on his goodness and reading his word and just talking to him like I'm talking to you. Lord, I thank you. Lord, you're so good. Lord, continue to work on me to be pleasing in your eyesight. You know, that's my prayer every day, that the Lord will continue to perfect me in the ways he wants me to be perfected.
Every beat in my heartbeat is your song.
Hurt and harm, you're my protection. Path I take is your direction. Cause I know with you I can't go wrong. Ever since that day I asked you into my heart, my world has changed, so promise me you'll never part.
You're the one.
I'm lost without you.
And it's so easy to see.
I'm lost without you.
And there's no letting go. No, 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 no.
So let me be the first to say
I'm lost without you.
There's no clown. No one else can love me like you do.
And see, heaven knows that I'll proclaim the love I feel when I hear your name. There's no substitution quite the same. Now some, they say I'm crazy and I'm acting insane, but there's
I said it won't ever go away.
Won't ever go. said, yeah.
Won't ever go away.
Said it won't. Said